Did it ever occur to you that I might not be the only one in here changing?
Well, I do a little recon before I just charge in here.
I know why you're checking up on me, and I'm fine. With circumstances outside my control, I'm good.
Really?
Yeah, how was I supposed to know he was gonna kill his girlfriend?
Right?
Guess I could have gone to Bellevue and maybe talked to the doctors and make sure they kept him in.
Yeah, I'm sure they would have listened to a beat cop over their own diagnosis.
It's the system's fault.
They're the ones that released him. We can take the blame for a lot of things, Jamie. God knows cops are blamed for all of society's ills these days. But you're not responsible for someone with mental problems becoming homicidal.
Well, he said he wanted to talk to her because of what I said to him.
Well, he probably would have talked to her anyway.
Probably. Maybe. Never know for sure, you know.
You know what I know for sure? You're a great cop.
Yeah, well, Dr. Phil, I'm not on the verge or anything. I'm just bummed.
Nothing, friendly round of darts. A couple cold ones can't cure.
Thought you had a concert with Mr. Breakfast Sandwich.
Yeah, he had a, you know, he had a work thing.
No Bruce Springsteen?
Not tonight. But we could take a wrong turn and just keep going.
You're so corny.
Oh, you love it.